dispatch report in Linga POS. If you wish to view the batch report, you must go to Reports, then Batch. You can select the node and employee if you wish to do so. Also, set your date range. Here, you can see the batch reports, the credit card number, transaction type, and the amount. You can also export this as an Excel, PDF, or CSV. For more training videos, go to support.lingapos.com.